is called the dead center because it stays still.
However, you may have already noticed that nowadays a rotating center like this is called a live center.